not, because my... Oh, it flipped. Oh. My recording thing flipped to the other side, guys. It threw me off. I was like, I'm not recording, and I guess I am. I need to figure out how to flip that back, or that's going to really bug the crap out of me. Hang on, guys. That was the screenshot button. Alrighty. Guys, I switched it back to where it's supposed to be. You guys can't see it, but I sure can, and it bugs the crap out of me. Hello, husband. Hello, sir. You might be wondering, can I talk to you, sir?
Hey, hon.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
Is that a comment about me getting in the kitchen? Maybe I don't feel so bad that you're getting shot. Anyways, guys, you might be wondering why I'm back at the beginning. Well, my god, all these doors, it just bugs the shit out of me. I just need to close them all. Well, hello there, Sean. I'm pretty sure Sean's father is not the father in the bathroom. Because he doesn't look like his father at all. Or me, for that matter. Who are you? Whose baby are you? Did we steal some random child? Anyways, what was I saying? Oh, you guys might notice that I'm back at the beginning. Alright, sorry about that. Close the door. Close the door. What's in here?
Instamash, Fancy Lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in... never.
Oh, that would be nice. Be nice to have mac and cheese that does not expire.
Morning,
hello, Codsworth.
173.5 degree Fahrenheit.
Thank you, sir. Oh, guys.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
We're drinking our coffee, enjoying our morning.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Hi, husband. Hello, sir. You guys might be wondering why I'm back at the beginning. I'm not going to redo all... Oop. I want to get down. How do I get down? Can I not sit in the stool, please? There we go. You guys are probably wondering why I'm doing it back at the beginning. Well, I had a little technical difficulties. I had to,
nervous at first, but... I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Okay, you're interrupting me, husband. Damn. I had some technical difficulties. I lost my save game, so I had to start over. Oh, look, Vault Tech with the thumb and everything. The mushroom cloud and stuff.
Good old US of A.
So I had to make a new save, which is not a big deal, but I did make a new character.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Made a new character. You guys are going to see her and love her and appreciate her like I do. And I haven't named her yet, but I will in a little bit. And you guys will see it and love it. And he's looking out my door.
I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
What do you want?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Not interested. Good morning. Go on.
Go on.
Oh my god.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now. Glad you're here. Not right. I can't even take this seriously. Not right now.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
Damn, she's a bitch.
You do. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
Basically, you've been pre-selected for a long nap. 200 years to be exact.
111.
I'm busy. Sounds great. Go away. Enough space.
Look, I'm really busy.
Oh, of course. This won't take but a moment. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Need to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of, total atomic annihilation.
Tell me more. Oh, let's be sarcastic.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
All right, guys, I'm going to do this real quick and I'll bring you guys back in.
Wonderful. That's everything.
All right, guys.
Walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
I went through that a little fast, and I forgot to,
Peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Can I sit next to you, husband?
Sean has been changed, but
hi, husband.
Refuses to call you down.
Fine, Codsworth. I will tend to my blue baby.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Hi.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
I will. Hello, blue baby. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna fast forward. Why did you close the door? Are you gonna murder us in here?
Well, most of the time, anyway.
Does he look like a murderer to you guys?
After breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, God. Halloween prep?
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
I think we're the perfect Halloween prep. Alright, let's go. Alright, guys, I'm gonna fast forward this since we've already seen this part. Oh, God, you can die? Oh my God, I didn't know you could die in the very beginning from not getting there in time. Oh, that's kind of cool, guys. I was trying to help a poor family pack up their suitcase.
Keep it orderly. All participants this way.
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
Excuse me.
God, I can't lose these. It'll be all I have left.
Oh my God, I can see your butt. Your dress, lady. Ma'am, your dress.
Not on the list. You don't get in.
Your dress. It's okay. Well, I tried to warn you.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Guys, hear that? That's the code words.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
Follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Oh, my husband trying to save everybody. How sweet.
Platform, in the center.
All right.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine.
He doesn't look like he's breathing.
Okay. I love you.
Bye, husband. God. That's bigger than my thumb. The sun, it burns. So does the radiation, but mostly just the sun. It's okay, ass face. Just jump. Oh, I can go down this way. Okay. Well, I always wanted to be a hiker. My dream is coming true now, guys. But look how easy and fast that was. It was easy peasy, simple, squeezy. All that family's gone. They no longer have their suitcase. If we could save them, it would have been better. Alright, sanctuary. Go speak with Codsworth, and then we'll be exactly where we left off. Hi, Codsworth.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
It is. It's really me. This isn't happening. Everything is dead.
My God. I did it. All that fighting. And for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah. Yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
That's so sad. He can't be dead. Husband's killers, they killed him.
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes. A distraction to calm this dire mood.
What kind of distraction?
Ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Have you seen Sean? Nothing makes sense. They stole him.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him.
They stole my baby.
My blue baby.
Worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
That's impossible. Answer me, I feel fine.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must.
I would love my coffee at 175 degrees. Let's get food.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
I'm gonna follow him, guys. I decided to choose a different option than what I did last time. Well, I see you guys are leaving the goddamn doors open still. A wooden block from my son.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Oh, look, a board game. A toy car. I'm just taking all this stuff, guys. I don't know what to take and what not to take. I'm sure none of this is useful, but you know. Yeah, no.
This ass face. You are, Mum. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace? Red Menace?
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family too.
Are you okay?
Cosmer, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood.
Oh.
Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
What do you know? Focus. Stop it. Stay with me.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Well, Sir is.
I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? Well, it's something. It's not much. Thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
I'm telling you. Yes, let's go.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Wait for me, Codsworth. I'm just gonna take this bourbon from the cabinet and follow you while I drink my sorrows away. This should be fun. Oh. Oh God. Oh, thank you, Codsworth. You kind of snuck up on me. Taking all the things, the plastic pumpkins. Oh, look, it's Halloween decorations. Oh. Move the mouse to adjust the bobby pin. Use A to turn the screwdriver. If the spot you chose is correct, the lock will rotate and open. The lock resists. Press A and reposition the bobby pin. Oh, this is kind of hard, guys. Oh, well, never mind. It was kind of easy, actually. Okay, this is my inventory. Blood pack? I don't know what any of this stuff is, but I'm taking it all. Zeta sort. Okie dokie. Got two pistols. A pipe pistol? Okie dokie. Tab. I found the goods, Codsworth. And I'm taking the toaster with me. If anything, I could probably sell all this junk. I want to take the dog dish. You never know when we're going to have a dog. Codsworth, where are you? Codsworth, I was talking about the prospect of having a dog and you disappeared on me. Oh, is that him? I don't know where he is, but I'm going over here. Cigar box, I don't need the ashtray. Extinguisher, you never know when you need a good extinguisher. What are you? Nothing? Okay. Oh, I got a chef's hat, guys. Cotton yarn. A weed whacker.
Next is, I don't want to set the world on fire, but it's the ink spots.
Someone has the radio station up? Inventory. Da, 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 and the chef's hat, because we're cool. Can I wear both wedding rings? No, just one or the other. Okay. This is the epitome of cool, guys. Look at this. I'll figure out how to get to the front view in a second. I was just in here. Alrighty. We're gonna wear a chef's hat and our grease jacket and jeans. Codsworth, where'd you go, buddy? Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Assface. Your family isn't here either.
Are you trying to talk to me? I'm sorry, buddy.
Codsworth.
Miss Assface. Sir and young Sean. They aren't here.
Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? A few people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Sarcastic.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
All right, Codsworth. I keep wanting to call him Codswell. I don't know why. But I find myself doing it. I want the TV. What about the lamp? Do-do-do. Maybe I'll change my hat. Aww. This child turned into a pumpkin from the radiation, guys. Such a sad story. Let's change that. What does this hat look like? Oh, yeah, you know. Alright, so we have to go to Concord. It says it's this way, I think. So this way we shall go. Oh, look, a bridge. We'll take the bridge, guys. We'll, you know. I think that's the way we're supposed to go. Yeah, that's the way we're supposed to go. I haven't played one of these games forever. By lights, I love Skyrim, and I love Fallout 3, and did I go into this house? No, I did not. Oh, yeah, the other place had cola. What's wrong with you? this place was kind of disappointing, to say the least. Does your TV work? No. All right, well. This car doesn't look too bad-ish. Oh, this looks like safety. It's not a rickety death trap. Not at all. You just... only one car at a time. And, don't go to the left side. Oh, well. You never know when you need that. Ooh! You had things on you. Oh, oh, you're naked. I'm sorry, sir. Oh, that is a dog. That's scary. I'm just gonna follow this road all the way to home, you know. The Red Rocket. Me and my pistol. We're gonna explore the Red Rocket. Wow, I wish gas was that cheap. Damn. Great dog. Oh, hello, puppy. Hello.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
What are you doing not deranged and weird?
You lose your owner, buddy?
We got a pet, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
This is gonna end up being like Walking Dead, where the dog mauls your face off at the sight of food. Taking the fan. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between this, this, and this to find the object you wish to build if you select. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. What are you? What are you working at, boy? Oh, and you can craft things here, okay. Oops, I keep pressing escape to get out of menus. It's definitely tab. What are you looking at, huh? I'm taking all the toasters. No toaster is safe with me around.
Hey.
Oh god. Would you stop it? Stop it. Stop it. Oh. There's something out there. Oh, there's lots of somethings out there. Guys, I'm a trigger finger. There's one more around here. They're kind of hard to hit. I don't know if there's anything. Oh. There's anything worth on them, but I took something. Oh, there's still some around. Oh, it's you. Hi, buddy. Oh, oh, there's that steel tree. Can't get past that. Oh, god. Oh, my god. He teleports. It's a teleporting mole, guys. Are we good now? What is it, boy? Is there any more? We're just gonna leave. Continue our journey elsewhere. Bed bug. Oh god. I mean, god, is that mosquito? Alright, let's go down here. Is It's not really a door. I'm glad you guys closed that door, but you can't close any other door in this game. Ooh. I don't know what the food is for, guys. I heard that there is no like hard mode where you have to, you know, use food and liquids to survive. Can I fall through? Oh, yes, I can. Okay, well, that's good to know. Oh, Concord. Oh, can't open that. Can I open this door? No. Hello, anybody home? How rude. Can I shoot a bird? No, the dog scared the birds away. Thanks, puppy. Alrighty. We're just gonna go towards the firing noise.
You having fun? Huh? I can.
Oh god. Oh my god, it's a naked mannequin. He's gone, guys. I saved us. I don't see anybody else. He's naked. He's good. Do I want to shoot him? I don't know. Don't worry, I got the mannequin. Oh god, is he shooting me?
Hey, up here, on the balcony.
Yeah?
We got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
I feel like I didn't grab something he wanted me to grab. Oh my god. Where exactly are we? I'm stuck on the corner. Ooh, headshot. Oh god. I thought he was a mannequin too. What are you guys shooting at? I don't know what they're shooting at, guys. Of getting in the security gate was, but I did it, guys. Oh god. Oh, it's over here. I was like, where do I get out at? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, you mean the security gate that I just broke into. Well, thank you for that. I'm glad I did that. But I'm sorry, was I on a time sensitive issue? Because I kind of started ignoring the mission. Hello? Oh, never mind. Got squirrel on a stick. Who am I shooting at? Oh, a raider. Don't know what I expect to see. Oh. Guess I could keep going up.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. Hey, it's a fucking panty.
Guys, I'm a horrible shot. Your arm has been crippled, making it harder to aim. Oh shit. My dog is on fire! I am on fire! I don't know how to handle this. I got something or another. Apparel aid. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do, but now I got the bad things on. There it is. But now I'm radiated, guys. Someone have a flamethrower in there? I don't even care. I'm stealing all their clothes.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin everyone.
What the fuck was that?
Get him, doggy. Oh god. Don't hurt my dog. I just got him. I don't know if any of this stuff is useful, but I'm taking all of it. I am stripping everybody. Wait, is he a raider? Hello.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
I was gonna shoot one of you guys, so.
Commonwealth Minutemen.
Minutemen.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but.
Nope.
Things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Wow.
Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls?
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Power armor.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be
Does
stronger,
it mean we're special?
Tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Might work. It's suicide. Good idea. I think it's a good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
Look at her smile. It's so freaky.
Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
These subtitles are so stuck.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it
a good shot. Thing I just did it downstairs. Recap, yes, let's do it.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
I think I killed all the raiders. Are you kidding me? Hello.
Careful, kid.
These are our lives you're playing with.
Something.
Are you listening to me?
You kind of freak me out, lady. Even worse than my character. I don't know which way I came, guys. I'm so turned around in this place. Came this way, and this way, and this way, maybe. Yep, this way, definitely this way. Da 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 da! Good thing I just opened it. My curiosity got the better of me. Go back, get the suit. Get the minigun, attack some bad guys, all in a good day's work. Don't think I went up here. I did not. Oh, that freaked me out because it moved. I was like, oh my god, there's someone there. No, it's a flag. It is definitely a flag. Well, guys, that was easy.
Hi.
Through the back room and up to the roof. I'll hold them off from here. Go.
Back room. To the roof. I don't think there's anybody you're holding off, but you know, that's just me. What do I know? Who am I to tell you how to live your life? Okay, that's not the way. It must be over here. Alrighty. I didn't even ask them if they see my baby, my blue baby. We're gonna put the power cord in. How are you feeling, Armor? Are you feeling alive? Man, we should have these in real life. Okay.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Oh, dear God.
Hold up. Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Give you that. You're waiting, asshole.
Are you really trying to shoot me? Oh my god, this is awesome. I just can't see where I'm shooting. I'm shooting everywhere, guys. I just don't know where. Oh, you're down there. Oh god. Who's throwing bombs at me? Jerk. Where are all these people? Oh, it's hot. Why are you up here with me? You shouldn't be up here with me.
I got places to be.
Can I jump down? Will I die? Oh no, I will not die. So much easier now that I'm on your level. Oh yeah, not so cocky now, are you? I swear to God I shot you, sir. Why won't you die? Did you guys see that? He like came back 15 times. Oh, well that works. Well, Ripperoni. Is one of you still alive over there? Oh, the ones that are far back. I'm just gonna get closer to them. I am horrible at this, guys. Did I do it? No. Oh God. Oh shit. We woken the beast. Oh, we released the beast, guys. Yeah, why don't we just let him handle it? Yep, he took out all the raiders. I think we're good. Why isn't this thing working? This thing's not working. How do I change my gun? The minigun's out of bullets, guys. Oh my God, leave me alone! You jerk! I think I'm gonna die. Okay, it said drink some food and water. Okay, food. Where's my health at? Oh, I see it. God, this thing is way too slow. That scared me. I don't know why. It was just like the sudden motion. My God, this guy's a jerk. Oh, I died. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm sorry, ass face. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, I have to start all the way over. This sucks.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
All right, let's go ahead and switch. Okay. You ask and you shall receive. I I'm not hitting them at all, am I? Yeah, I am. I don't know if I am or not. I don't think so. Oh no, guys. Let's try this one. Oh God, do not want to be around that car. I'm sorry, puppy. Are you okay? Oh no. No one hurts my dog. I'm running. Screw this shit. You guys are on your own. Wait, where did it go? Oh, there it is. Yes, watch it do its dirty work for me. I don't think I can get in this building. Hey, puppy, are you okay? Just shook it off? Over here, big guy. Really? What did my dog do to you, dick? Oh God, it's trying to figure it out. Oh, what now, buddy? What now? Oh God, he left. Ha! Ha ha! Oh, are you okay?
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Fetch, dismiss, Drix?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
You wanna play with my power suit? Aww. He's so cute. Alright, let's go back in here.
Take it easy, Mama. You
okay? Hi, guys. What's up?
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Really? Because I died. Everyone okay? I'm on my side. We're not friends. Feelings mutual. Everyone okay?
That's gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen. When we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here. For everything you've done, thank you.
Oh, yay! I didn't help for money. You're welcome. I'll take it. What now? I didn't help for money.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
Doing what?
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been.
because there's more to your destiny.
Have you seen my blue baby?
And I know your pain.
Oh my God, your eyes. Destiny, you're lying. Please help me.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son.
My blue baby!
He's alive.
Where is Sean? I'm listening. Bullshit, thank goodness.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy.
Is this the radiation talking?
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
Diamond City, that's vague. You're useless, I need more.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Back to Sanctuary.
Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right?
I'm from Sanctuary. Does that help?
Got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Am I going with you?
It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Come on, boy. In the dark? Really? Can I just meet you guys there?
Hey there.
We're right behind you, boss.
Okay, well, I guess I'm going with you guys. Fuck like I know. Guys are slow as hell though, and one of your guys is like not coming with you. Well,
I still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close.
I think they were plotting against you, like your death or something, guys, because they were pretty far behind. Can you guys move any faster? Like, alright. Am I still... Oh. I'm just not wearing all the stuff with it. Okay. Okay. I was kind of hoping to find the, Hi, honey. Oh, there it is.
Civilian workforce, you'll shake the dust off your law degree. But
Everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey. We love you.
Oh, that's so sad. You guys didn't move any further while I was listening to my message? Damn. It's almost like you guys stopped in time or something.
To listen to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Oh, are you asking me? Strange being back, not a home. I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago?
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
That's why I don't know anything.
Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My baby boy!
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
It's been 200 years.
I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies.
He could not... He can also not be a baby anymore. He could
anyway,
be an adult.
I am glad you're here.
They're having a moment.
But I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is...
Why are you looking down there? Are you looking at my...
Go help out the settlement?
Are you talking to my dog?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Yeah, sure, why not?
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Hi, puppy. I want to talk to Codsworth before ending the episode, guys. Show him that I brought him friends. Oh, look, they're already making themselves at home. I think. I don't know. I don't know who put that pot there. I don't see no one. Codsworth, I found you friends. Codsworth, did I go to the wrong house? Maybe you're over here. There you are, Codsworth.
Miss Assface. Welcome back, Mom. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Congo.
Nothing new here. We'll see new friends.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Your preference, let's trade. No, come with me.
Would you like to?
As you wish, Mom.
Alright, we go, buddy.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, Mom.
Aww.
Not to worry there, pup. Your mistress is in good hands.
Oh. I can't take the dog with me.
Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be.
Where are you going, puppy? Oh, I took you with me? No, I want the puppy! I want to bring my dog! Alright, guys, I got the dog back. I didn't mean to send the dog away. Alright, guys, I'm going to end the episode here, so if you... Yes, June?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Give me all your rounds. Yeah. No, that's okay. I thought you said, hey, if you had a minute. Maybe it wasn't you, June. Maybe it was somebody else. Did someone else say something? Are y'all rebuilding stuff here? Hi.
You want to do some work?
What do you need?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
You can't do it sarcastic? Sure.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Oh, okay. We can settle here, guys. I think we will. I like the idea of settling here. There's a tuxedo in there, guys. We can get married. Alright, anyways, guys, if you like this video, press that like button. If you want to watch more of my videos, press that subscribe button, and we'll continue on with Fallout 4 next week. I think on Monday, probably. Yeah, Monday. Anyways, guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye!